thing I'm really thankful for is just my dad becoming a U.S. citizen in February. So that's so much better because of the president we have now, since he was making up crazy rules and stuff. So that's what I'm really thankful for, because he studied really hard and he got through it.
I'm thankful for both my family and all the friends I met here overall.
I'm thankful for all the goofy characters I met here at NIU.
I am thankful for my family, and I'm also thankful for the opportunity to be in school.
I'm thankful for family, I'm thankful for friends, I'm thankful for opportunities. Those things make me happy, so and the little things make the big things worth it.
I'd say thankful for our sisterhood that just got established here at NIU this semester, for all the support from everyone who's helped us along the way as well, and my family.
I'm thankful for my family especially. I've gotten a lot of support throughout my whole academic years here at NIU. Thankful for my friends, for my sisters, for all the support again that I've received for the organization and for my own personal life.
And I'm thankful for my friends. They helped me this year, because without them, I won't be passing, actually. Because, yeah, so I'm thankful for my friends and family for supporting me.
Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need.